Okay, hope that went well for you. Let's now move on to the studio version with the electric guitar. Okay, the intro to the electric version, the studio version, is a little tricky, and I'm going to break it down into two different ways of playing it. If any of you out there are students of my BluesBlock method, you'll realize that this is just the beginning, because now that we've got us some riffs, let's just take a bit of the first opening one. We know that now we can put that riff anywhere we like over the fretboard, because we know our BluesBlocks, the positions, and we know the numbers of the notes because we've got rid of the letters, and that means we can really easily take that riff and we can move that anywhere. Let's say, for example, you want to move it and make it quite starting up, my favorite part of the neck. We could maybe come off the connector pattern. Like that. What about just position one? And then what we can do is take the call and the response riffs, the first and the second riff, play them in different places. So okay, so it really is like the beginning of improvisation. You've taken the riffs, you're playing them in different places, and you're playing them in different orders. If you'd like to learn more about the BluesBlock method, then I think there's a link below. You can go and take a look at that. Anyway, Merry Christmas, everybody. I really hope you enjoyed the lesson.